Human trafficking is the third most common crime in Nigeria, after drug trafficking and economic fraud. Many believe that it will soon become the number one crime. And why is that? Because human bodies, unlike drugs and guns, can be recycled over and over again.
I think the key to it is first us domesticating the law so that we as people know it's a major offense, that human trafficking is as bad as kidnapping.
My mother used to say that life does not always give you what you want, it gives you what you demand out of it. It is up to each and every one of us to recreate, to demand the Edo State that we want. Not just as architects, but as builders of our community.
We're going to register them in those jobs data, and they will get first priority.
Because the reality is that our problems and our solutions lie in the palms of our hands. Our solutions are here before our eyes, we have to, as Mahatma Gandhi once said, be the change that we want to see.
It is our responsibility as a government and the people to help rehabilitate them. That we will do.
And so I will leave you today with the same question that I was asked on that flight a few days ago. What, my sister, what, my brother, are you going to do to address